everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, let us know about our IPC chapter 1, section 1 to 5. If you don't know what is IPC, I have done a separate video on IPC. I'll be mentioning it in the description. Please do watch and come back soon. Section 1, Indian Penal Code 1860, title and extent of operation of the code. The act shall be called the IPC, Indian Penal Code, and shall extend to the whole of India, including Jammu and Kashmir, after 2019 February 21st. Section 2. The Indian Penal Code 1860. Punishment of offence committed within India. Every person shall be liable to punishment under this code and not otherwise for every act or omission contrary to the provisions thereof, of which he shall be guilty within India. Section 3. The Indian Penal Code 1860. Punishment of offence committed beyond, but which by the law may be tried within India. Any person liable by any Indian law to be tried for an offence committed beyond India shall be dealt with according to the provisions of this code for any act committed beyond India in the same manner as if such act had been committed within India. Section 4. Extinction of code to extraterritorial offence. The provisions of this code apply also to any offence committed by any citizen of India in any place without and beyond India. Any person on any ship or aircraft registered in India, wherever it may be. Any person in any place without and beyond India, committing offence targeting a computer resource located in India. Explanation in this section. The word offence includes every act committed outside India which, if committed in India, would be punishable under this code. The expression of computer resource shall have the meaning assigned to it in clause K of subsection 1 of section 2 of the Information Technology Act 21 of 2000. Who is a citizen of India commits a murder in Uganda, he can be tried and convicted of murder in any place in India in which he may be found. Section 5. The Indian Penal Code 1860. Certain laws not to be affected by this act. Nothing in this act shall affect the provisions of any act of punishing mutiny and desertion of officers, soldiers, sailors or airmen in the service of the government of India, or the provisions of any special or local law. I hope this video was more informative and stay tuned to know IPC section chapter 2 next week. If you like this video, please do like, share, comment, and if you are new to our channel, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to get more updates. Thank you. See you all in the next video.